During her press tour for 50 Shades Freed, Dakota Johnson relied on slinky dresses from Prada and Versace. But last night in Las Vegas, the actress took a more modest approach to her dress. Johnson appeared in Addie Co's long-sleeved, yellow velvet dress and immediately lit up the red carpet.